So, here we find ourselves again. One might think it's such a pity to be standing on the razor's edge. No, how welcome would be ashamed. Or so the dreams appear to say. Oh, see, they tell of numb and wretched men who strayed far from the path. And they tell of nameless, faceless men whose every detail shrouds itself in mist. With insight and with tragically. Oh, what does this speak of me if I look on so curious and unappeased? Would such a thing be read and understood so easily? If it was to be, then surely it would be. This surely is a dichotomy so prevalent and irrevocably elegant. So I've come to see. Then why does it haunt me so? Agency is mine to bring to a union with the preordained. What of the fates to gain from a destitute and witless being? Long discarded, by the way. So is this a treatise, or is this a game? Is this pleasure, or is this pain? Or is there something more elusive? Perhaps this could be destiny. But as long as I draw breath, I'll not let it make a fool of me. Must I wander to the gallows and hang until I'm dead? I've seen the mountain in my dreams, and I shall see it.
Why won't you?